Hello, and good day to yous. Welcome back to Drakengard. So, yesterday, got all the endings done except for one, so now we are on to completion. Let's see here. Unlock this chapter, we have to have done everything and collected all weapons, which means I'm gonna have to do Ariosh and Sire. On their way to the Ocean Temple, they encounter Imperial warships. Leonard begins to save the prisoners, but the dragon tells him the seal must come first. Is this not Ariosh's story? Why is Leonard doing stuff? With the desert seal lost, Kaim and the others decide to fly to the seal of the Ocean Temple. There, they discover an evil atrocity as sailors of the Imperial Armada cast innocent children into the ocean to drown. Get a boat, put children on it, throw them overboard. Profit?
So pretty!
How's she feel about child death, I wonder?
Many gods, but you can truly protect them.
Those screams. Some horror is committed.
All people spare their life. But some seek to protect. Others to neglect.
But the children.
First, we must protect the seal. A
handful of children and all life as we know it. Come on, Leonard.
Children. Then cast them away like bones at a feast. Such cruelty.
Kaim, if you do not defeat them quickly, the woman and the children will be lost.
Working on it.
Which one tastes best?
Sounds good for airborne enemies, but it seems just peppering them with volleys is a better strategy. Where are you aiming? What is going on? Big. I'm sorry, were you dive bombing me while setting yourself
so
ablaze?
So many elf children. It is no wonder her heart became embittered so.
All right, who wants a piece of this? Who's next?
Wait! I am coming!
Did he?
That woman, she does not seek to help the children.
Ariosh! Ariosh! Surely not the children!
Won't somebody please think of the children?
Children. Ariosh, what have you done?
So sweet. So sweet. The cute little children. No need to worry. I will take care of you. So sweet.
I smell blood.
Well, she has any idea what's going to be happening later, then it might be best
Ariosh,
for the children to
children
go
yourself?
Without suffering.
They were killed.
Killed by the Imperial forces and cast away into an ocean of blood.
And there shall be no more children for her.
The price for our pact was her womb.
Solitude and chaos.
Is she eating that child?
Only with death shall it end. Now! On to the next temple.
Just gonna ignore that. The casual... Okay, sure. Ooh. Now, how am I supposed to pronounce this? Undine or Undini and Salamander tell Ariosh's story. A history so drenched in blood that not even time will heal the scars carved upon her heart. Meanwhile, the Empire unleashes its assault on the Temple of the Ocean.
The Temple of the Sea serves as one of the three seals. It cannot be lost.
Not sure how much I actually like the dive bombing. Working on it. God, I expect me to carry the weight of the world or something. I'm the only guy who's fighting against the Empire. Why am I the only guy who's fighting against the Empire? Where is everybody else with pack beasts. Did it.
Ah! The seal! The seal is broken!
Ah, shoot darn. It's like we're always just following them on their warpath because we don't have a scout to tell us where to go. The fight is in vain and the temple seal is destroyed. Leonard despairs as he sees each seal lost in turn. I've started doing it now, and now I hate it. Leonard, it's Leonard.
Where is the temple seal?
Regrettably, it is gone.
I see.
Pretty. So pretty.
Man makes the seal, and man does bring this. Who is foolish games never end. We are still safe. The last seal is intact. I hear no cries from the goddess.
Each time we play our piece, we find ourselves one move behind. Back to the desert.
Oh, so the dragon grows stronger.
Level up that dragon so much. It's a damn shame they're just, like, repeating the same level. So what do you suppose is the nature of human folly? Is it just because there's so many of us that there are bound to be differences between people and they get blown out of proportion? In all these settings, humans always seem to be the most prevalent. Path. Ariosh's path is done? Really? That's it? Okay, I guess we're on to Siri. My name is Siri. Everyone is looking for my sister. But I'm so careless. I put them all in danger. Everyone came to help find my sister Ma in this valley. Thank you. But did Mother really... No. It's all right. We'll find her for sure.
Khan! You can do it! The goddess is waiting for you!
I wondered, like... Can I ever touch down on the ground for that water temple?
Careful, Sede.
So I pulled
this
out Ariosh, expecting to use her, maybe, but...
But I'm so excited! You came all this way to help find my sister! Thank you!
Oh, the child is so naive! Why don't you go get yourself devoured by an elf, child?
Stay back from there!
Did you just get crushed by a forge?
My name is Siri. We were looking for my sister, but then these mad golems suddenly came down and attacked us. Help!
Oh no, I can't use them. Mariosh, I guess.
So pretty!
does the Empire still have to play against us?
Oh, this blows.
Ooh,
I hate this. Some charging attacks.
My life.
I'm so hungry.
Fortunate lucky me. Wait, I'm just going to die. Die.
The puppet masters revive the fallen
golem.
You must dis-
I don't like music right now. This. What one is this? Oh, the heal. Yeah, no, I'll use that right now. Let's swap to something a little more useful, like, say. Charging attack with a strong heavy weapon.
Whoa!
Oh, Jesus. This is how it's got to be done. They're going down. Whew. I should be sure to pick up that chest before I complete this.
Golem.
Seti, are you alright? Seti, answer me!
I really wish I had a better way of dealing with a volley of mages. Or archers. Attack! Good jumping attack! Stop getting stabbed. Just hit him!
Still alive? Pathetic! Don't get devoured
by especially sucks that I can't even use any of my magic without just hurting myself in the turn. Even healing spells hurt me. just that last group to deal with. Done.
How did that urchin survive? Unpleasant little child!
He's a slightly faster heavy weapon. Maybe this will be it. Dragon hook with iron fall. Great boulder of iron crashes to the earth. Ah, okay, so we've got meteor, we've got comet, and we've got space refuse collapsing out of Earth's orbit. And another big open desert to explore. Cool. Time and everyone killed the bad golems. Thank you, everyone. After that, we searched some more from my sister. But then monsters attacked from the sky. Watch out! Oh, probably should have swapped back. We're doing a sky mission, should be okay.
They are everywhere! They fly out of the ground like locusts!
For charging my gauge.
Mother used to hit my sister Mana a lot. But only Mana. Never more. Mother never hit me. She saved all her anger for Mana instead.
Sounds like a bad mother.
Sere, you must not blame yourself so harshly.
Wow, is really that? That's it? Okay. I mean, I'll take it.
Kaim, there are monsters on the ground. Be careful.
My name is Sire. I went to this deep valley looking for my sister, but then Golem became really strange. What are you doing, Golem? Okay, no, just can't use them right now.
So close to Golem. He is not Golem anymore.
No! It's me, Sire! Golem, please!
Sire, no God.
You can hit me!
He's a...
I don't care!
Out of commission quite a lot, ain't he?
Golem, hit me!
Sire, you will die. Man, even Kaim wasn't that rough with Leonard.
His own pact partner felt.
Ugh, what a bore.
The wizard hides well. We should take greater care from now on.
My name is Sire. Golem was being controlled by an evil wizard. I want to kill all the Empire monsters so Golem won't do bad things anymore. Oops. Okay, can use you again.
Kaim, you can do it! The gun.
No, not the weapons. Alright, what are we doing this time? Wizards. Wizards that control the golems are still nearby. Scatter their beast servants and end their sorcery.
I'm alright! Don't hurt the golem!
Wow, why did you guys take so long to draw in? Wah! Stealthy little bastards.
Say, where in the world can your sister be?
Sure is nice of these people to help out a child who's looking for their sister. You know, while the fate of the world is on the line. Oh god. Jump, attack. And actually hit the target.
3? 4 more left?
Whoa!
Got Nancy there. Get him!
Scolded Mana. She was scary. I was so afraid. Kaim, you shouldn't hit people. You mustn't make people cry.
Hit him.
The golems are just being used.
Alright, what's next? Three more.
They're not bad. Kill the wizards.
What golems are you talking about, kid? These? Okay, yeah, these.
It's the wizard's fault! The golem doesn't like it! I am fine! I have golem!
You're a particularly bland child.
Scary golems are gone.
My name is Sire. We were just trying to find my sister, but more and more monsters kept attacking us. Then this monster flew right down, straight at me. The Imperial soldiers attack inexorably, one after another. Destroy them all. Is there going to be something for me to find here?
They are everywhere! They fly out of the ground like locusts!
There's quite a few goblins. Aw, I couldn't even see you, man! Thank you for the weapon. I'm
I'm glad my eyes are still so sharp.
There is not a sound to be heard. Can Ceres' sister really be in such a place as this?
No human can long survive in such an evil land.
You mean one without resources, because it's been torn apart by war?
Mana! Mana! Answer if you can hear me! It's me, Sere!
Sere, please take care. Enemies may still lie in wait. Quickly! We have to go after him!
What a child! Trouble upon trouble!
Please cast the egg salad.
Are you kidding me with that? Watch out for giant harpies that'll swoop you off the- Ooh! My name is Sire. I was caught by an Empire Griffin and taken to the Colosseum. Help me, Kine. I'm here.
So pretty.
His voice comes from somewhere nearby. Find Sire and kill whatever stands in your way. Bats! Bats! Ow! I'll try back into that.
So pretty!
Shep, I'm trying to see what's going on.
Keep this channel open.
Bats for me? Yeah, yeah, you do. And whatever the heck those are. Reapers.
Mine. Can I have him?
Ah.
Many beasts dwell here. You must be on your guard.
Oh my God. Do I actually get to? No.
I cannot.
I cannot find this narrow path.
What are you talking about? What are you on about? Narrow my ass.
He is being held in the Colosseum.
And I'm getting shot by ghosts. Still? Where? Oh God. Why are you facing this way? Hey, Gabum! Okay, I should swap to a faster weapon. I think gear fully leveled up, and I do like that invisibility. Let me do something quick. Oh, I guess I don't really need to spend my time up here. I don't know, this kind of feels like one of the missions where, if I kill everything around here, then something might spawn. I've committed this much. Might as well keep going. Don't give me that toothy grin. Ah! Where'd you come from? More left, and then I can go for the actual target. I knew it. Okay, it's not obvious. The gate. A hidden treasure box has appeared. So, like, right here. Yes. Get away. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Ah, there it is. Attack me all you like, you can't hit me. Looks like it. You have taken the key. Now open the gate and rescue Sarah.
The child.
Claim your weapon.
Kaim, it is time to help someone with that bloody sword.
All right, fine. Twins Fane with Loki's song. Interesting. What is the practicality of a halberd with two axe blades just grafted onto it? A bolt of light plasma flies directly at the enemy. Yeah, there's so many of these effects that are so generically described, I don't know if they differ at all. My name is Sire. I was taken to be a prize at the Colosseum. I know I caused a lot of trouble, but I'm not a burden.
A wonderful prize!
Well, you're certainly not an asset, kid.
A human child! A useless child that can't grow up!
You're wrong! I'm not useless! I don't grow old, so I can save up time! I'll save the world! Just like the little hero!
Shut up! We don't care about your fairy tales!
It's true! Mother said it's true! Gollum said it's true!
The time you're needed will never come, Urchin! You're a burden on everyone! All you're good for is to be a prize in the Colosseum!
I am not a burden!
I would not expect a goblin to have such a refined accent.
Here for Sere.
An opportunity, Kai, to learn how to use your sword to save a life.
Kill a single goblin and a single orc? Yeah, oh, wait, no. No, a little bit more than I thought. Kill the mad beasts, one by one, till none remain, and save Sere.
You must learn to wield that sword for good.
Sere, please be safe. Kaim, do not give up.
Thought you were going to chastise me for killing again. Is Leonard finally on board? Counter you got there. What is that I see? Is that just a health? Yeah. Oh, that was so tempting at the end of that dark tunnel. Alright, who's up next? Bring me your champions! Has even swung at me yet? And you're not gonna. The three beautiful sisters of death have appeared.
I'm sorry.
Beauties, are they? Centuries have come seeking revenge.
with. I won that exchange.
There's still some left. Don't give up. Come.
There. Let's put this underwhelming show. Really? Nothing? Okay. Is this all you had left? The husband and wife over gladiators appeared. I'm about to separate a family. Here they are. Oh wait, no. You were assisted by an orc, not a... whatever the heck this thing is.
Does he brandish his sword?
So close to finish up my combo. Can't take this from me. Combo's too long. Something behind them. Key to the manacles. A weapon! How kind!
Well, how does it feel to use your sword to save people?
By killing 100. Or... I don't know how many I killed here. Yeah, exactly 100. I don't know, did you forget what game we're playing? 100 is... Ooh! Hello, Dragon Slayer. unwieldy, the sword has a mighty swing that instills the fear of death in enemies. Oh, but it's still recognizable as a sword, huh? Not just a shapeless mass of iron. Too large and too heavy for any man to wield. From Kaim's own body, spectral energy bursts forth. Is it anything like?
Oh! No! And it's only level one!
Oh, but lordy, is it heavy. It's a long sword. Yeah, it's a long sword. Because there's no classification for greatsword here, I guess.
Thank you.
Sere, you are safe now.
I'm sorry. I always cause such trouble.
That scream!
If you'd just be a little more careful, then I might actually be able to use you long enough to have Golem punch someone.
Seals are broken.
Only the goddess remains, the very last seal.
The Union will soon begin the final attack. We too must go to the last battlefield.
Oh, it's my fault, isn't it? I wanted to come here. I wasted your time.
Yeah, a little bit.
Regret is for fools. What has been done has been done.
Yes. All right.
Sere, your sister.
Forget it. It doesn't matter now. Not anymore. Come on, we have to hurry.
I have upset the child. Yeah. Okay. So what does that leave for us? Chapter 1 is complete, so far as I know. It'll show me any of the verses that I'm missing, right? These are all looking good. Chapter 6 through 7 look pretty scant. Why is that? These two should probably just be a singular chapter, but whatever. Tell me, did I already reach it? The point in which I have to start grinding for weapons? I think I do. Expecting this to come quite so soon. Okay, I'll just put that over here for a moment. Good. Chapter 2 has 9 verses with a Roman 5 and 9 through 14. And
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Good. Chapter 3 is 1 through 9, with a 4 and 9 through 15. Good. Chapter 4, 1 through 9, and Roman 6 and 10, 11, 12. Chapter 5, just 8 verses. Chapter 6, 5 verses. Chapter 7, 4 verses. 8, 9. Chapter 9, 6, and 4 through 7. Through 4 and 2 and 3. Chapter 10. All right, and then we got chapter 13, which I haven't started yet. Leonard has 1 through 7. Ariosh has 1 through 4. And Siri has 1 through 11. Yeah, all right. So we are just at the point now where I have to go out and grind the remaining weapons, of which I've got... Man, I don't even know. Particularly want to do that on screen because it might take a while. I've got a few left to pick up, and it's not exactly exciting gameplay. So I think I'm gonna call it here for now, and then on Friday hopefully we'll have this completed, and I can wrap up both Drakengard and Ghost of a Tale. I will review the story then, too, to try to make sense of everything in the course of events. Because I don't quite understand why these chapters have both a verse 1 and potentially a verse I. Is it just like an alternate course of events? Anytime I'm given one of those options to, like, hey, Leonard or Cire or Ariosh are like, we should go do this thing, but I'm like... And then the dragon is like, but you have to go fix the seals and stop the Empire from destroying the world or whatever, and I get to decide whether I want to do A or B. Probably just that. Okay. Well, yeah, a very short one. But, we will be back here again on Friday to finish up two games, and then... Next week, I guess we'll be doing two new games. I'm thinking.
Love.
The
Crimson.
Was it the remasters of Yakuza? Poison. Have been.
eternity.
Gathering dust for a while. I wanna get around to those. I'm probably gonna start up Yakuza 3 next week.
Scarlet. Prayers. Heresy. Hell. Solitude. Sky. Madness. God of world. Adore tower. Us.
I don't care.
Yep, okay. Well, I will see you guys again on Friday to finish up Drakengard. Take care and good night.